this is a new song off our album, The Bathroom is Rockupied, which you can get here for $5. It's called I Found a Bear. But wait until those endorsement deals come through, because we'll look just like NASCAR racers. This song's called I Can't Get It Up. Well, it's pretty long, okay. And he may have to stick his finger up your bum and think about that. It's called Stink Eye. A one, two, a one, two, three. Stop right there and don't you run. I'm gonna stick my finger in your bum, in your bum, in your bum. Don't you squirm in your bum, in your bum. You never learn. You look like you're real as hell. Finger in your bum, I'll do the trick. Stop right there and don't you cry. I'm gonna stick my finger in your eye, in your eye. Right. Don't you squirm in your eye, in your eye. You never learn. You look like you're real as hell. I'll put it in your bum, I'll do the trick. Number two, I went to a witch doctor. potion number two. A love potion number two. Museum, and they have a whole display on cosmonaut urine collection bags.
Awesome. I don't believe it.
Cosmonauts would pee in things that look a lot like canteens, but you wouldn't want to get them confused with a urine collection bag. This song is about Russian astronauts in outer space. It's called Night of the Cosmonauts. Mother Russia, Russian astronauts. Blasting into outer space. A night of the cosmonauts. A night of the cosmonauts. Russian astronauts in space. Among the Russian astronauts. Blasting into outer space. Not by the abominable, but the abdominal snowman.
He's Greg Jim is here. He's the new logo guy.
The abdominal snowman who abducts you for his love purposes. It's called Day of the Yeti. I was standing on the corner just waiting to die when I was abducted by a Yeti who had finally found. He said I'd be so humbling and he started making love to me. Making love to me, boy. Tell me, Eddie, are you ready? Manscaping, because it's important, you know, because shorter grass makes the tree look taller. And smaller potatoes make the steak look bigger.
Waka waka.
This song's about manscaping in your place of business. It's called Do the Dangler.
Well, I told my secretary to hold my calls. I shut the office door and started shaving my balls. I did the dangler. I did the dangler. I wanna shave my balls to hold all my calls. I did the dangler. Well, I told my secretary to hold my emails. I'm shaving up my balls to impress the female.
Up on the beach and the marine biologist poked it and it exploded. Maybe you don't, but this song's got David Letterman, Charles Barkley, and Phil Donahue in it, so there's a lot of value for money for a
take you far away. Jump on the
So this song, hats on, guys.
Part of the Pooh trilogy. All those with hats, put them on now.
This next three songs is part of the Holy Trinity of Pooh songs. Actually, not part of it. It is the Holy Trinity of Pooh songs. Yeah, all these are on their Bathroom is Rockupied. We're playing them in a different order tonight to amuse ourselves.
This is true.
Yeah. This song, you ever sit down to take a poo and you're squeezing and a pushing but nothing's doing? When you get to be our age, it's a real problem.
This is true.
Yeah. This song is called No Can Poo. I'm squeezing and I'm pushing and I don't know what to do. I'm sitting on the toilet and I'm holding my pee pee. I'm squeezing and I'm pushing and I'm trying to make feces. Twice, flesh, flesh, Jesus Christ, I think I'm gonna die. There's more inside my soul. Twice, flush, flush, Jesus Christ, I think I'm gonna die. There's corn inside my toilet. I don't remember reading that corn inside my poo-poo. But now it's all stuck in there and I don't know what to do. I'm gonna flush, flush, flush it twice, flush, flush, Jesus Christ, I think I'm gonna die. There's corn inside my toilet. Participation song. It's called Night of the Poo Eaters. There's a part in the song where it goes like poo, 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 eaters. And we're going to get you all to do the poos with us and pump your fists. I'll count to four just so we can practice it together. One, two, three, four. Poo, 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 eaters. Ah, some of you have seen this show before. All right, I won't explain where it is in the song because you'll feel it coming. Yeah. Take a poo, reason in my toilet. Wow, I eat my poo. Let's go! Poo, poo, poo eaters. This is the night of the poo eaters. Poo, poo, poo eaters. This is the night of the poo eaters. Walk in my dog while we take a poo. I'll make it up while I eat this poo. Let's go! Oh! You know, it's nice to get a request. Who said that? Okay, sure, we can't say no to you. This is not on the set list, but it's called I Wanna Be a Teacher, and if you listen to the words real close, you'll find out why.
I wanna be a teacher, not to help the children now. I wanna be a teacher, not to set the world down now. There's only one reason why I wanna do it. Teacher, so I can have my servers. Oh, 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 oh,
again to the Drag Rats. They are awesome. I love them. And we hope to play with them again soon. We love you. Let's talk in more rocking. This next song is off the Trailblazers' Conquer Uranus, our previous album. And it's called Let's Go Camping.
You can find some twigs and berries in the middle of the woods. You can ride a woolly mammoth if you treat him very good. Let's go camping. Let's go camping.
Sister, I saw a hand. You ever hanging out with your sister and having a really good time and having a few drinks, and then you look at her and you start to think she's kind of cute? If you answered no, you're lying.
Jerry Springer time, kids.
This song is about making sweet, beautiful love to your sister. It's called the cotton candy growl. First kid, and if you wanna know just what I did, I did the cotton candy growl and made love to my sister. Hoo-wee! The cotton candy growl is the latest thing when you grab a hold of your ding-a-ling and you make love to your sister, have a baby. The cotton candy growl is warm and sweet like my pretty sister on the car's back seat. I made love to her and now she'll have a baby. Cool. And if you wanna know what's really cool, you do the cotton candy growl and make love to your sister like this. Sex, I like to have it to sexy music, and there's something about that doobie doobie doop doobie doobie doop, very very sexy. You ever rubbing one out and then your mom walks into the room with a casserole? Yeah, me too.
I hate when that happens.
I was raised by my dad, but it was the same basic idea. This song is called Doesn't Anyone Knock Anymore. All Canada. One, two, three. I shut the windows and kill the lights. It's time for fun. It's Friday night. When I touch myself, I feel alright. Doesn't anyone knock anymore? I'm all in the dump and ready to go. The next thing that happens, don't you know? My mom walks in with a casserole. Doesn't anyone knock anymore? Doesn't anyone knock anymore? I touch myself on the floor. Doesn't anyone knock? Yeah. Touching your wife, you'll know that you don't enjoy that, and this song's about it. It's called Don't You Touch My Wife.
Come on down to my place sometime, and we lost your babe.
This song's about potted heat. If you're from Scotland, you know what it means. It's to cut off a cow's head and boil it in a pot and then you get cheese out of it. It's called Someone Stole My Lunch.
Someone stole my lunch for ransom. Please give it back. I'm really hungry and I want a snack. They stole my potted head cheese. Please give it back.
Give it back.
They stole my body and hit cheese from my lunch bag. Someone stole my lunch for ransom. Please give it back.
This is about jerking off onto the face of a ghost and lining up to do it at school. It's called Bukkake Castle.
The kids all want a coffee. When you look at Barbara Steele, you know it happens all the time. The kids all want to blow their when they look at Hazel Cole, you know it happens all the time. The kids are lining up at school, a Bukkake Castle, to ejaculate on a real goal. The kids are lining up at school, a Bukkake Castle, to ejaculate on a real goal. We'll be right back.
more song because it's October and Halloween's coming, and dedicated to Chris from the Lost Anglers, who we used to play in a band called the Scream Angels with. What?
You got guitar?
This song's called She Turned Into a Werewolf, and then we're really done. To my face, and then before my eyes, our head grew on her face. Oh, to my surprise, before my eyes, she turned into a whale. To my surprise, before my eyes, oh no. Thanks for coming. Good night.